My name is Monique, Netflix special. Watched it last night and had to do a quick review for you. Now, it starts off with people saying things about her. And the last thing that was said before she speaks is her career is over, alluding to what happened in the past. Then she says, thanks for the encouragement. You can feel the joy, excitement, that high feeling as she comes onto stage. Like she's saying, finally, I'm here and I'm happy to be here. The crowd cheers, Monique, Monique. Then she thanks those who stood by her and who bought tickets and so. She promises by the end of the special, you will know who she is. It was a story. Her story. Her authentic story filled with color. She spoke about school, some of it being very relatable. Monique is definitely spirited, and you could feel her strength through the screen. A gangster protector who wasn't afraid to get into fights. As she spoke, her story came to life in our minds like a well-entertaining animation. Side note, Monique needs her own cartoon. Her bit on special education was touching and had us laughing at parts. Monique, as a girl and a teen, was definitely a friend you need. The parts that did made us laugh kept our attention. Her family is relatable for many of us. Strong, slick, miserable, strong till wrong were some of the things she said. It brings to mind that many of our people just did the best they could with what they knew. And sometimes most of what they knew was struggle, bitterness, comedy, while trying to survive and navigate a world that's not particularly cheers for them. Speaking about her experiences and lessons in marriages, as she was the one who was the main breadwinner, you could see that she learned a few lessons there. She was high, she admits, a bit too high, walking in her dream. So you can understand why she was a bit cocky. Her little piece on weed was funny, had us laughing out loud. I said, we don't want to give too much away. But it keeps going from there. It keeps your attention. It might even have you hollering, raunchy stuff. And Monique was definitely smacked with harsh truths about herself. Men in the audience were definitely roaring at the lollipop experience. And there was some insights that makes you think about, you know, some of the things you know and don't know and how you were taught and so forth. It brings to mind that much of what we become as adults are what we learn growing up. At one point, we were like, oh my gosh, as we said, raunchy stuff. And pretty embarrassing. All we can say is thank God for comedy. Because some of these life experiences that we have as humans could be so off-putting without reprieves. It was worth the watch. Without the kids, of course, because there was a lot of cursing. Aside from that, give it a watch yourself and judge it for yourself. For someone who only sees Monique in movies, after watching this special, we would watch her stand-ups and watch her again and again. All the best to you, Monique. And we appreciate you sharing your story and getting your Netflix special, the one you definitely deserve.